I suppose that it gets under my skin. Rains down my face and our fortune creates this thunder within. And it falls around your smile. If I could speak it just the opportune moment, every once in a while.
Don't.
And by morning, one of us will be gone. And it's dangerous, dangerous to rest in pieces for tombstones. Dangerous, dangerous desire is for the living. And I want something to obtain. I want something delivered to, but it's something that a good woman ain't. And a good woman scared of what she may find in her saying. And I'm aware dangerous, dangerous to rest in pieces for tombstones.
Okay, Kristen, that was a great song. The next song is Last Chance Girl. Could you tell me what inspired you to write this song?
Well, it's kind of a funny one. I actually wrote it with my friend Chris Holcomb, and it's sort of about the girl who's left at the bar. That's
the girl. Someone's going to leave this girl at the bar?
No. It's someone who takes the last girl at the bar home. And I'm not that girl, but, you know.
Okay. So here's Kristen Cothran with Last Chance Girl.
You're not that good looking, but I like the way you smoke your cigarette. Sitting alone with a cell phone that won't let you forget that she's not calling. Oh, why ain't she calling? You don't say much, the green of your eyes speak to me. They say love is a contradiction, or at least that's what I think. So she's not calling, but I'm here falling. 'Cause you're my mystery man, and I'm your last chance girl. Two lonely people in this fast-paced world. It's almost closing time. Catch your eye, I know. Hey, I'd be what you're waiting for. I'm your last chance girl. Well, hell, I know it ain't perfect. Can you tell me what is? And what else would we be doing on a night like this? So she's not cold. But I'm still falling. I'd be what you're waiting for. I'm your last chance, girl. I'm your last chance, girl. I'm your last chance. I'm your last dance. I know you weren't expecting me for the last song, but it's last call before we happily. 'Cause you're my mystery man, and I'm your last chance, girl. Two lonely people in this fast-paced world.
Started writing maybe when I was 13, 14, and started playing out when I was 15.
15 years old, and it's amazing the music and the lyrics that you're putting together. Mm-hmm. You also have a new album, don't you? Kristen Cawthron, Love Letters from a Fool. Can you tell us where we can get copies of this?
Well, right now you can get it online through my website, kristencawthron.com, and pretty soon you're going to be able to get it at Borders and Tower in Nashville.
All right.
And at live shows, of course.
And don't forget, we'll also have her on our website, musicfactory.us. That was a great song. The next song is Love is a Gamble, and how did you write that song?
I basically wanted a blues tune in my repertoire, and I wrote it with J.D. Parker, and it's sort of your typical sad blues story, but with a twist, I guess.
Uh-huh. All right, well, let's listen as she does Love is a Gamble.
Carrying bad news. Oh yeah, the look on my baby's face, well, it tells me he's carrying bad news. And I got a dollar in my pocket, so I'm betting on the blues. Oh, I don't need a morning paper to read what's on his mind. Oh no, I don't need a morning paper to read what's on his mind. Well, I think he's gonna cut his losses. I need my love behind. Well, I've been sold that love is a gamble. You can't always win. Oh, yes, sir, I know that love is a gamble. You just won't win. See, it's like trying to hold a candle that's burning at both ends. This sad affair is over. He looked me in the eye and he said, girl, this sad affair is over. Oh, then a rage filled up in my heart, and I grabbed my revolver. And I heard him say, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot the messenger. Ooh, he cried, don't shoot, don't. We both know that our love is a lost cause, and I won't be the martyr. So I dropped a pistol at my feet, red lights and sirens filled the streets. Somebody dropped a quarter, now they're coming after me. And when you read your evening paper, oh, I'll be front page news. Oh yeah, and when you read your evening paper, I'll be front page news. The only wager that I ever won was betting that I ever was betting on the blues.
All right, back we are with Kristen Cawthorn and her brand new album, Love Letters from a Fool. And we're about to do the title song, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
And I'd like to say that, you know, Kristen, we've enjoyed you and your band, and you had a great band. And where did you get the band?
I just met them through the different circles I run in, and they've been great to me.
21 years old, and she has her own band, she has her own album, she's writing her own songs, she sings great, she looks wonderful. Someone needs to take a look at this young lady, because this girl's going places. Let's listen as she does the title cut, Love Letters from a Fool. React to your type of music?
They tend to enjoy it, and I certainly hope they do. So
yeah, we certainly do. So please listen as we listen to her next song, which is Whenever You Come Around.
Call. Why do we always assume we when you should dare. I feel the way you're feeling. Oh, why don't you let it show? There's no need to pretend when everybody knows. In love and war, it's always fair to play the fool. But I'm on to the game and I feel the same, and I like to play it too. Whenever you come around, I feel this tingling in my toes, and I want you so bad, well, I can hardly breathe. I just want you to know that I can see. Well, maybe so maybe you're not quite ready, but I'll be inside whenever you come around.